Hello, Cubers. This puzzle here is called the 7x7x4 floppy iCube Ultimate. So as you can see, it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7x7x4. It is actually made from a 7x7, like this, where, let's find the white side here, where these three top layers have been glued together, and these two bottom layers have also been glued together. So this puzzle here is created. Let's make it sort of checkerboard pattern in order to see it better. And you can see here, you can see how it is have been cut down. This puzzle is off-center. I will explain in a minute. So as you can see, this here is the middle layer is this one here. You can see this face here have been cut down by this, and this has been cut down by this. It is a pretty difficult puzzle to solve, and also funny because of the extreme bandaging. Three layers here and two layers here. It is pretty. It is quite abundant puzzle. It is not as difficult as this one that you've probably already seen, the 5x6x7 floppy iCube Extreme, but it is difficult enough. Actually, I did solve it using only cuboid strategy and algorithms, and not AI strategy like this puzzle here. Anyway, I hope you like this puzzle. Bye.